very good morning to all my viewers. Okay, so welcome to the Goan Safari. We are here on the Panjim Kampal Road and we are heading towards a new destination today. And it's a restaurant called Bombeel. Yeah, Bombeel the fish, which means Bombay duck. So we're heading to that restaurant today. We've been invited by Joe, who's the owner of the restaurant, to come down and review his place. So let's see what he has to offer today and let's see different type of cuisine of Goan culture. I'm sure none of you have even heard of Bombeel. So in fact, I had also not heard of Bombeel too. So let's go and check it out today, alright? Guys, it's right here at Military Hospital Panjim, just opposite the Kala Academy. So I'm just going to go ahead and try to see where I can park my vehicle, where you guys have a look at Bombeel. That's what it is. There it is. At Bombeel we are.
They are from our Shikirin jetty. Do you know the fish, the mackerel what you get over there are very, very tasty. If you ever get a chance, go to Shikirin, the jetty over there. Get fresh mackerel catch over there. From Goenje Sarke, Goa. The fish what we have, can't beat it. So this is mackerel. This is for our fish.
Here, the food is here at Bombeel. And we have with us Kshitija and we have the owner of Bombeel, that's Joe. So over to Joe.
Hello, hi.
So,
what do you want
to ask?
Joe,
exactly what we can enjoy the most. So, let's hear it from Joe.
Yes, so this is the traditional thali what we give at home. Basic of everything. So, this is the boiled rice, very healthy. Granny style, olden days time boiled rice, prawn galmo chops, nice dry bombeel over here, and fresh and dry galmo. This is the bungalow curry, mackerel red curry. It's made on wooden fire.
Wow.
These two shells, the shira, very rich in milk, with milk made. And that's all our curry. And this is kanda, karwanda. You only get it in South Goa. You don't get it anywhere.
Only at Bombeel, guys.
Only at Bombeel you get this.
Yes.
And homemade pickle. So this is a whole set of thali.
And this vegetables.
So this is fresh Bombeel fried with rava fry.
Okay.
So it's, the fish is very soft and as you eat it, you know.
Yeah.
Very high in protein also.
Okay, and this is
that's a kingfish raw fry. So very commonly known for over here. So kingfish raw fry. Besides that, we have a lot of other fish, prawns, squids, mussels, crabs, a lot of other things we have.
Okay, cool.
So this is basic, simple, basic curry.
Yes.
It's not too much, but a little bit of everything.
Perfect.
Okay.
So let's hug it and see, guys. Like I'm excited to have it.
The texture is so nice and so fresh. So you mix it with the curry and just pop it in your mouth.
Here comes the curry.
This is the authentic Goan Margao South Goa curry. Awesome.
Cool.